Gitanjali Aiyar, one of the India's first English female news presenter on national broadcaster Doordarshan, passed away on Wednesday. She was in her mid-70s. The award-winning anchor, who was suffering from Parkinson's disease, collapsed after returning home from a walk, sources close to the family said. Gitanjali Aiyar is survived by her son and daughter Pallavi Aiyar, who is also an award-winning journalist.